arts. In a galaxy, a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars! Yeah, this is probably a good point to intro it. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Star Wars, as it says there, was the Dark Force, Jedi Knight, the Dark Forces 2. I think I'm going to start introing here, because this is, you can read all that yourself if you want one. Bit about I'll pause it. This is a classic game I played a lot as a kid. I mean, I was looking up about this game. It was out in 1997. I was 6 years old when this game was out. It is 20 years old this year, which is mind blown that it's that old. And I fancy playing it. I love Star Wars, and I love Star Wars games. I always get excited for Star Wars games. I thought I'd play this classic. One thing I didn't realise is this has cutscenes in it. I don't remember the live action cutscenes. I don't even remember the plot of this game. The reason I'm in this is because I want to test to see if I can get good old controller working, and I can. It's going to be awkward, but I can. And it opens up with a cutscene, which I'm not actually watching in the cutscenes. I've skipped them because I wanted to save them for the Let's Play. But ooh, it's a sign. Because I don't remember this. Like, I really don't. God, that looks so terrible. Which for a second was pixelated, now it came into focus. One thing I don't know is if these are copyrighted, because you know, Disney owns the rights, and Disney can be a bit awkward with that sort of thing, so this cutscene may not end up being here, it may end up being here, and I might have to record a separate intro again if this does end up getting no copyright, because I don't want the video taken down for a game that's 20. Oh, Jesus. Oh, good old 90s. Because a lot of games did have this on the PC, like live action cutscenes. It looks so awful, though.
I hesitate. Strike me down.
And I'll become more stronger.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
Morgan Katarn!
This dead man holds the valley's location. Very intriguing.
I love his eyewear.
I have no further use for you. Old man.
Doesn't look that old. I mean, that guy looks like he's in his late 40s. That guy is obviously game graphics, not even CG. God. What did you do to him? Like I said, I don't even know what the plot of this game is. I played a lot of it as a kid, but don't remember any of this. This is not ringing any bells at all. There goes your head. Yeah, this is so 90s. I always make my own thumbnails. I was looking, trying to look for good PMGs, but yeah, I couldn't. So that was that opening cutscene. So we'll go to my file by using mouse. Oh no, that's not. It's such a wild. Oh, those sounds. Take me back to single player and start new game. Because I should explain, because this game was out 20 years ago. You could use a joystick, which was only a one-handle thing. So I can use just one of the analog sticks to look move backwards and forwards. But as far as moving around goes, I have to still use my mouse, which might be a bit awkward. We'll see how it goes, though. So my face cam is over on the second screen, and it looked like it was jerking along. Not that kind of jerking along. I have no idea if this is going to work. I did do some tests, and fingers crossed this does, because I've not done a PC game before. Jesus. It's a shame they don't do these games in the Jedi Knight games, because they're so fun. Like, this game could do with a remake. Or, like, a new reboot. But then again, that's up to both Disney and EA, because EA has the rights to all the video game making. I mean, who knows? I mean, they haven't announced any others. I mean, there's still the... I'm forgetting what other companies are doing, because I know there's DICE, and there's... I forget the company's name, but it's the people who did the Dead Space games are working on a Star Wars game. Ooh, what?
I want you to remember, son, when you're at the Academy, how very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing were the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi.
Jedi?
Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
The dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, that's CG's.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
Heave this.
Where did he go? There she does it before.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.
Ooh, that was in... Oh. Okay, here we go. So see, I can move with the analog stick backwards and forwards, but looming up and down. Yeah, moving up and down will be lied on the mouse. So we'll see how this goes. This might be very stupidly way of playing. I might have to go back to keyboard and mouse, but we'll soon find out. Want to piece me bitches? Ah, wrong button. I shot him in the ding dong. I think for now I'll just use my controller.
Get out of my bar.
Because I don't feel like in this situation I'm going to need to look up and down. But this does feel very familiar. Because this might be jarring for people to watch, but I'm not very good with a keyboard and a mouse. That's why I don't do many PC games. Oh, what the fuck is punching? What are you, stupid? Punch a guy who's got a gun. What an idiot. Oh, the sound effects. It's quite plausible when I played this as a kid, because I'm a kid and I don't care and I just wanted to play a game. I possibly skipped the cutscenes when I originally played it. It's quite plausible. Oh, whoa. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. I shot first. I shot first. I shot a lot of times. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Ah, I shot first, bitch. I think switching weapons is on this. I've only mapped some of the controls to- Ah! I'm gonna die a lot. Another thing, when I originally played this as a kid, I kind of cheated, because I believe there's a cheat where you take no damage, just so I could get through the game quickly. Awesome. Because you can use a D-pad on this to look up and down, but it's very, like, slow, as you can see. Like, I'd be tap, tap, tap. Oh, shit. I forgot I mapped the top one to jump. Because what I was trying to do when I was sorting this out, I haven't played anywhere beyond this, was to have all the control marks, because I've got the jump on here and try and hold this. But as you can see, every time I try and turn, the mouse goes funny on me, so it's kind of awkward. Oh, there we go. Oh, but these sounds, oh, this does take me back. Fire everything! I mean, I'm playing with music, so I don't have to worry. I've got to pay attention to both my health and ammo, but oh, this is taking me back. Oh, this is such a classic! Suck it, bitch. Yeah, I got my health. Oh, I remember this. So it's going to be a lot of... Oh, here's a situation where I do need to look up. Maybe if I use the D-pad ever so slightly. Come on, show me your face, bitch. Okay, it's not worth trying to do it like that. I best get near him. And... I mean, he's no threat at the moment. I think I'll use the mouse every so often. But stick with this. Because I believe it's like the... What the... Why can I... Oh, that was weird. Oh, crap! What the fuck? Fuck off. Punching someone with a gun. What an idiot. Because I believe... Yeah, that's fists. That's that gun. Ooh. I keep thinking the sound's gone. Okay, I thought I picked up other weapons, but I'll have to look at the controls and keyboards. Suck it, you three-eyed freak. I know these are health. Oh, I just love those sound effects. Oh, but like I said, never... Oh, hello. Hey, what the hell, man? What the hell? You blocky shoes. Of course, if I remember correctly, there's like a... can be good or bad, so I could shoot that guy if I wanted to, but he's a villain. I think, like, a lot of games, it was a choice to go dark or good, but because this is a sequel, I don't even know what the plot of the first one, because I've never actually played the first one. I don't even know if you can still get it, because this is really some Steam. Suck it. This isn't bad. Oh fuck, she's Oh crap. Whoa, fuck. I gotta get out of the right. Oh, health. Thank you. This is a situation where looking up could have came in handy. This is gonna be, gosh. Oh man, I am really getting. Whoa. Surprise, bitch. You got shot. Oh, wrong button. Fire! I got that damage. I think that's explosive. I can't always see my name, but it's, No. Fuck you, robot! Crap. Oh, crap! I died. Oh, I didn't show. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I think I can save at any point. Jesus. Okay, I've got to be... Fuck you.
Get out of my bar. You always cause trouble.
Sure I do. Okay, I'll see you back in a second when I get back to that same point. Oh, man. I'll be more careful.
Oh.
right between the eyes. Damn it. Fuck you, and that's you there. There we go. Gotta be more careful these times. Our health, glorious health. I don't know why the health packs were like. Ooh, does that change anything? I can't remember. I'm gonna repeat myself quite a lot and say, hey, I have not played this in, well, 20 odd years, so I won't remember everything. But this is definitely seem to be. Now what? Oh, there we go. Sometimes it's gonna be some dude. Right up ahead. As soon as I get up here. Suck my bullets. Ooh. Ooh, why is that red? I don't know what red means, but fuck it. Fuck you, R2 B-poo. I mean, I could have looked down and shot it, but. Oh, hello, sir. Can you help me? Oh, you're a ma'am. I can't tell. You're a woman or a dude? These blocky graphics can't. I think I'm meant to do something in here. Oh, I see, it gets the lift down, so I was meant to go in here. I don't know why it's all red, though. Oh, I'm having such. Okay, I knew someone would lift. Damn it, health. I wouldn't be smart to use the mouse. Okay, time to use this instead. Oh fuck, I'm aiming up. I'm aiming up. I'm going down a little bit. The best part with up high up, guys, is just. I think it might be my mouse is too sensitive. Maybe I've got to get the sensitivity down, as they usually say. I'm not familiar with PC gaming, so I won't know. Oh fuck, fuck! Oh no, shit. I've got to definitely work out the controls on this. I think probably after this recording session, I probably will. It looks like maybe I need to sort the mouse sensitivity. Maybe it's too sensitive. That's why I'm moving all over the place. Okay, I don't know where I've got to go. Oh shit. I think I've got to get that up. Wrong button. I keep shooting this shit. Did I do anything there? What did I do here? Did I do something? Can you help me out, pal? I want to die. Just shit. What did that switch do? Is something over here? Nope. What am I? Shooting me. What the hell? Is that switch meant to do? Is this something? Am I meant to? Huh? Shit, I'm in shock. Okay, what's still with you up there? Show me your face a bit. There we go. Now I can focus. That's someone shooting my face a lot. Oh crap, there's still shooties. I am confused. There's health there if I need it, but did I miss something? I know there's death down below, but did I miss something? The switch didn't do anything. Let's try and shoot the dude up here as well. Oh crap. Hit him. You're dead as well. That gives me a chance to explore around here and see what the hell this is. Or not. Did There you go. Suck it. How many more of these a-holes is there? I mean, that was red when he hit, right? Dude. Do anything. Who is shooting me now? Oh, you. Oh, come on, you can hit. My health is really screwed right now. I have no idea what... Okay, that's where I was meant to. I'm such a dumbass. Okay, I need to, because if I die now, I think... I can't remember how this game saves system. If I save now... Okay. Fuck, shoot. Shit. That was a close one. I think it should be fine. If I'm just smart about this. Oh, cool, they're all dead down here. Oh, quality health. Thank God. Sometimes I might have to... think about using the keyboard and mouse, because this is making it really more harder for me than it needs to be. So, is there a reason to come down here besides health and ammo? There's a switch or something? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh no, I could have jumped down here. That wasn't death blow either way. Okay, if that's just enemies, then what? There's no switch or anything. Okay, I thought I was meant to come down here, but it's clearly I'm not. Can I jump up this? Alright, nope. I'm fucking confused now. Hey, pal, can you help me out? Oh, I'm slowly pushing him off the edge. I don't want to do that. This looks like a platform that's meant to go, but it's not going. Did I have to kill everyone? No? Oh, one bomb. Is this something I'm supposed to be doing? Am I missing the point here? There's nothing. These sides. What the shit is going on here? Did I miss something somewhere? Because I am now incredibly stumped. That's where I came up from, of course. Am I missing something because I can't look up? Let's look around a bit. Okay. Okay, that's weird. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, crap. I need... Fuck. Where's my gun? I have no ammo. Shit. Oh, righty. So for some Oh, god damn it. I shouldn't have saved. So for some unknown reason, when I hit that switch, it didn't open that hatch. I've got to learn to save and conserve my ammo. No, I won't end it here now because that was kind of a clusterfuck. But I'll be back in a second time, and I'm gonna save it before up to that point again. Okay, here we go again. Put some jump. Okay, fuck them. I'm just gonna go for it. This wick is still open before. Unless it's like a timer. Fire, everything. I thought games like this, all these count for one weapon, all this ammo is for one weapon, which I guess is kind of handy. Okay, and what does this do then? Cool, it lowers that, but what good is that? What are you? Health pack, I think. Is there a reasoning for lowering that one? Okay, now I'm back to being stumped. What the hell am I supposed to be doing down here? If all this is where it's meant to go, but there's nothing else here. God damn it. Usual as ever, I don't know what maybe I meant. Oh shit. Man, who's shooting at me? Who are you? Who? Where are you? Okay, let's go. Yes, I was right! That sucks to be you, pal. Okay, here we go. Sometimes maybe I might need to learn how to use a keyboard and mouse because I'm really shitty with them. Probably because I haven't used them in years. I mean, I should try and get some practice in. What are you? Okay, okay! Fuck! You punches. Should never bring fists to a gunfight. I'm not sure if this is where I'm meant to be going. It's always one of those things you wonder if one's a secret with ammo and health and one if... Oh, fuck, this is definitely where I'm meant to be. I shouldn't fire so wildly. This is definitely taking me back. Oh, fuck you! That sounded like a death. Fuck off! God, is it? Oh crap, that was explosive! Oh, Jesus, that fucked up my health. Those are explosive. That's why I don't want to go down there just yet. Okay, you know what? I think this is probably a good point to end it here now. And we'll continue on in the next episode. So, yes. Oh, yeah, I can't actually pause. I have to press enter to pause. I'll just stand here and hopefully no one comes near me. So, yeah, Stalls, this is going to be a great Let's Play because I'm going to die a lot. But, nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you have a wonderful day. And see you guys and gals in the next one.